My name is Olajumoke Ogunnaike. I'm a wall artist, the CEO of Lefteye Signatures, a mother of four, and proud wife of Lefteye Signatures. How did I come up with the name Lefteye Signatures? Okay, Lefteye is my nickname. And as you can see, I have a birthmark on the left eye. And it's been my nickname since like forever, like from secondary school to university. And the name stuck, and I decided to flow with the name. Lefteye Signatures provides services in wall artistry, wall painting, special effects, exterior painting, interior painting, wall murals. Basically, we create impressions on walls. I have a team. I have painters that do the straight paints, that do the surface preparation, that do the base coat. And then I have artists that we put ideas together to give value for money. Paint walls. I draw on walls. I create impressions on walls. Like, I create patterns on walls. Like, I create impressions, personalities, like whatever it is you want on your wall, I can bring it to life. Basically, your imaginations, my imaginations, whatever you want your wall to speak, you can make it speak. You make your wall speak, basically. I started painting about, say, 8-9 years ago. I was in school actually. I was studying mass communication. So wall artistry wasn't part of the plan. It wasn't like something like that existed. It wasn't like I knew I was always going to be a painter or an artist or whatever. So I was in school studying mass comm, and wall art found me. And the reason I say that is because somebody walked up to me and then he just showed me pictures of someone's work. That person is Tosin Opaleye. He's the one that taught me the basics of what I do today. He gave to me this gift that nobody can take from me. So I'm grateful to God, and I'm grateful to him as well. Because every time I tell my story, his name has to pop up. So thanks to Tosin. I've been privileged to do a couple of jobs with like big companies like Coca, Viacom office, MTV Base office, Montage Cable TV office, Afrinoli office, Ibis Hotel. I can't remember. I've done a couple of jobs. And then my children's room. Yes, my kids. Mommy wants to go to Disneyland. So I decided to bring Disney into their world, into their room. And, you know, they have their favorite characters. You know, they talk about these characters, the superheroes and everything. So I decided to create a feel, like an environment where they can enjoy to stay, and we needed to stop them from sleeping in our room. So I was like, I'm going to like create a fantasy world for you guys in your room, but then you have to start sleeping in your room. And that worked.
Okay, so now this is the boys section. So he's facing skyscrapers, and so this works for him. So he has the skyscrapers like right in front of him. He has McQueen, his favorite cartoon character, and he also likes Dusty. Dusty is from Planes, McQueen is from Cars. So when he looks up, he sees Dusty, and when he looks sideways, he sees Cars. And forward, he has skyscrapers. And for the girl, her castle bed, first of all, she's sleeping in like a castle bed, and she has her princesses, her favorite characters on her side of the world, and she loves Elsa. This concept is my concept. Now, the bed itself, I met a furniture guy, an amazing guy. I saw his work, I liked it, and he's creative, he's educated, somebody that I wanted to work with, so I decided to come up with this. So I just told him, like, just give me this. I wanted him to give me a headboard concept with the castle feel. So I gave him a picture, like I got a picture online, and I gave him the picture to just carve the headboard into like a castle. So he did this, but then he told me I'm gonna have to come and paint over it. So he did this, and then I went to his workshop to paint just this, but this is him. So, but then by the time I was done with this, then the idea came to actually paint a full castle, so the bed grows into the wall, or the wall grows into the bed, vice versa. So it's a concept that I've never seen anywhere before. It just came to me, and you know, and I brought it to life. Okay, so I have hot air balloons. That's because of the sky feel. So I decided to put some things in the sky so it's not just boring. Butterflies. Yeah, that's it. So basically, this is Disneyland. I brought Disneyland into their room. So that way, you tell them go to your room, and they're like, yeah.
Okay, so what keeps me going is the end result of the whole process, because you know, the fact that we're passionate about what we do, we give value for your money, and sometimes they even make us feel like they didn't pay for it, like we just did them a favor. They are blown away. And I've actually gotten an award in wall art history. I think this was in 2011. I was given an award for an outstanding performance in wall art history. So I mean, when the award came, I wasn't even deeply into it. It was just when I just started, still trying to, you know, like push and keep believing in myself. Like, you know, I can stand out. I want people to follow me, trying to set the pace. Like, I want to take the lead. I want to be the first doing this. You understand? So for me, when I got that award, it was when I made up my mind that I was going to do this forever. Reach us on our Facebook page is Lefteye Signatures. Instagram handle is @leftizo. Website is www.lefteye.ng, and email is me@lefteye.ng. The phone numbers are 080-5620-2838, 0809-440-6541. Hi, my name is Olajumoke Ogunnaike. I'm a wall artist, and you're watching Creative Hands. Subscribe to the channel, share the love, share the video. Keep sharing, just keep sharing. Please keep sharing.